I'm really curious to hear what the hell this song is going to be about. Taylor Swift making a song called False God. It's like guest starring Corey Taylor from Slipknot. I'm Corey Taylor, and I'm Taylor Swift, and this is the Taylor song. Where we scream about God, and Taylor Swift goes all goth again. The Taylor's Hating God by Taylor Swift. False God, here we go.
We were crazy to think that this could work. Remember how I said I'd die for you.
Wow, that's cool.
We were stupid to jump.
It's like the Weekend vibes.
The ocean separated.
Super synth.
Remember how I fly to you.
That weird little I messed it up, but you know what I mean, the note.
Staring out the window like I'm not your favorite town. I'm New York City. I still do it for you, babe. They all warned us about times like this. They say the road gets hard and you get lost when you're led by blind faith. Blind faith.
CG.
Still worship, we might just get away with it. The altar is my hips, even if it's a false god. We'd still worship this love. We'd still worship this love.
Interesting melody there.
We'd still worship this love.
He says, as another one approaches. I will find that note on the guitar.
We can patch
that
it up
little
make confessions and we're begging for forgiveness. Got the wine for you.
That one.
And you can't talk to me when I'm like this. Daring you to leave me just so I can try and scare you. You're the West Village. You still do it for me, babe. They all warned us about times like this. They say the road gets hard and you get lost when you're led by blind faith, blind faith. But we might just get away with it. Religion's in your lips, even if it's a false god. We still worship, we might just get away with it. The altar is my hips, even if it's a false.
I like this one. I think it's different but good, which is what you want.
Even if it's a false guy, even if it's a false guy, still worship this love.
Yeah, so lips. Hips, heaven when I'm with you, hell when we're fighting. It's about being with somebody. And, you know, we'll worship this love even if it's a false god. It just means we are going to go all in on each other and enjoy this while it lasts, even if it is the wrong thing to do. You know what I mean? Yeah, religion's in your lips, even if it's a false god. Alters my hips, even if it's a false god. Like, they can't help but like each other, even if it's not gonna work out. Like, they just want each other, you know what I mean? And whether love is actual love or it's just more of a primacy thing, I don't know. You know, the way that she's talking about the body and not the personality makes me think it is kind of a more just, it's, she might as well have said we'd still worship this lust, because it's like a very lusty song. talking about each other's body and how it's heaven and how we worship it, you know? And yeah, like confessions, forgiveness, got the wine for you, all these different, this religious iconography. It's just like you're just picturing a nun with devil horns on. You know what I mean? Because it's like, yeah, I know about the Lord. Also know about getting down. So let's, I really liked the melody on this one. Let's, I'm interested to hear what this one sounds like on acoustic guitar, especially that really fun hey that was at the end of everything. So let's hide this one more time here.
We were crazy to think that this could work. Remember how I said I'd die for you.
There it is.
We were stupid to jump in the ocean separating us. Remember how I fly to you. I can't talk to you when you're like this, staring out the window like I'm not your favorite town. I'm New York City. I still do it for you, babe. They all warned us about times like this. They say the road gets hard and you get lost when you're led by blind faith.
It's G, D, A. And actually, it sounded like at the beginning of it, it was just G to A. Then G to D. Then the chorus is G, D, A. Play D here or here. You can play A here or here. And then that's that little hey is just a C flat, B sharp.
We might just get away with it.
Anyway, good stuff. I think I said it before, back when I first started reacting to pop music, that I'm gaining more of an appreciation now of playable music and how important it is to get people into music and to keep music around and alive, you know? I've said it before, like, I personally would never write a riff that is like an AC/DC riff, you know what I mean? Like, I don't want to punish myself or play, I don't want to play that type of music, you know? I want to play, like, this is my stuff, like, this is one of my riffs. I like lighthearted, melodic, catchy kind of things. And, you know, I know other musicians that are probably better musicians than me as from a knowledge and skill standpoint. But I do think kind of what's weird about me is kind of how I learned guitar. And so I don't do, I don't know, I don't do the exact same things that I think most traditional musicians do, because I don't know all the rules. I just know what I've learned through listening to music. So, all in all, I really appreciate this request. I was nervous to kind of get to experience so much catalog, since Taylor Swift is one of my favorite artists to react to, and I know that viewers on the public YouTube really enjoy them, and I don't, I'm not looking forward to running out in an especially fast way, just because I don't want things to end, you know, like, I kind of want to enjoy them as long as possible, even if it upsets people, because I only get to hear these songs for the first time once. So I thought this was a really great selection of music. It had different eras. I really got to appreciate and see some growth in her from a visual aesthetic in the videos, from a musical perspective, how she changed through the years, really just kind of experimenting with different looks and kind of owning herself and becoming more popular, and then going against the grain with the Reputation album, the tracks that I heard there. And then it sounds like maybe coming back down to basics in Lover, but still not being afraid to experiment. I will, even if I can't say if I have a new favorite song, I will gladly tell you my favorite songs from this reaction. I would say my top two or three would be Mine, New Year's Day, and Ready For It would be probably my top three from this group here. So yeah, I really enjoyed. I would, if I'm being honest, I think Endgame is maybe the one that fell the flattest to me. I think the rest of them were very strong songs from somebody who I think is a very strong musician. So we gotta get out of here. This is a long one. Hopefully you enjoy it. I enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun. If you are seeing this in real time on Patreon, thank you so much for your support. Comment, let me know some of your thoughts and my thoughts on this full reaction. If you watched this in the future on YouTube, because I somehow found time to edit out the tracks for the reactions here, make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel, comment as well. Let me know some of your thoughts and my thoughts on these songs. And if you're not on the Patreon, you should check it out. Yeah, let's get out of here. As always, thank you again, and a thank you, I Love Manatees, for your support. I really appreciate it. It makes a big difference. So we're gonna get out of here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.